awfully desperate to think of me as your friend. I guess that's what desperation does to you.
You're so hateful.
For once in your life, you're fucking right about something. I can't stand you. And I can't believe your father tolerated you for this long.
You hate me, Alan?
Yes, you obnoxious cunt!
Then kill me! Do it! Do it, Alan! If you want to kill me, just do it and get it over with! I'm not fighting you! Do it! That's what I thought. You can't kill me, because you need me, and you know that, and without me, you'll die! Who's pathetic now? Alan, put me down! Alan, put me down! Alan!
Welcome to hell, bitch.
Alan! See? Ow. Ow. What is it? Just water in there? It's dusty. Here's another one. There's a bunch of balls down here. These are Dad's pants. Here is oily. It's just hair. It's just hair. It's fine. It's empty. Okay. Oh, it's just a box. It's just a box. It's all been under me this whole time.
There can't be more of you. get me more of you.
Why is she acting like this?
You're overwhelmed.
Can you help me with my breathing?
This isn't real. This is fake.
What's going on?
This is fake.
Don't worry, Miss Vaughn. There's no rush. Why? You can take your time fixing us up.
Fixing you?
What's going on?
Yeah.
I need stitches.
Your dad left the job to you, so you must be capable.
No. No, Lithop, I'm not capable. I can't take care of myself, Lithop.
Miss Brown, take a deep breath. Don't worry. I'm your friend.
It's not the doctor.
Doctor.
Junior.
Lithop, is that what your face looks like?
Oh no, this is a mask, silly.
Really?
I can't really take it off myself. Could you help me?
Stop. Don't go up there.
Miss Brown, you dropped your camera.